cool it, cut it, strangle it. In the jungle land of narcotics, it's fight, claw, kill, and every man for himself.
Ideas and action are out of key with the general pitch and tone of normal life.
Hello. Forget it, man, and get with the countdown. Shake this square world and blast off for Kicksville.
collectibles so they can be enticed into honky-tonks by slick-haired vultures who prey on the flower of American womanhood.
We'll be right back.
like such harmless fun. It was hip to go along with the gang. But where's the gang now? Why aren't they with you when he needs them most? Too late, he realizes that by joining to belong, he's more alone than ever. This is the one trip he must take all alone. Only he himself can experience the unbearable agony of withdrawal. Alternately, he will feel chills and burns. Violent muscular cramps will rack his tortured body. He will vomit and then retch in uncontrollable convulsions. The agony will reach its peak in 36 to 72 hours, when continued for 2 more weeks. We'll be right back.
as it comes to inflict its life-destroying poison on the careless, the unwary, the unprotected. No sane person would deliberately expose himself to its venom. No intelligent person would venture within striking distance of its fangs. Yet today, young people are flirting with a poison every bit as deadly as that of the snake.